You know, many times it's the small things that frustrate us or irritate us the most, isn't it? And for some reason, we don't think that we can go to God with that. Let's talk about that in your morning cup of inspiration. Thanks for joining me. Yeah, I don't know if you're like me, but sometimes it's the little things that become such an irritant. You know, I can deal with the bigger picture issues and kind of rationalize those out, but sometimes when it's just a little thing that I just can't get out of my mind, or it bogs me down and it depresses me, or it makes me feel down, and I go, why don't I take those things to the Lord? He answers the big things. Why wouldn't He answer the little things? And we think God's so busy running this huge universe that He doesn't have time for that little stuff. Well, I want to tell somebody today that He cares about the little stuff in your life. There's nothing too big, nothing too small that He doesn't care about. If it bothers you, it bothers Him. So don't forget to take that to the Lord. He wants to hear it. I was reminded of the story. It's in 2 Kings, the 6th chapter. I would encourage you to go read that. Elisha's with his prophets, and the prophets have decided that the place they're worshiping is not big enough, so they want to build something bigger. So they said, let's go down to the Jordan and get some poles that we can build a bigger place. So Elisha said, sure, let's go down there. So they go down there, they're stripping trees and they're getting their poles ready, and lo and behold, one of the prophets had an axe, and the axe head fell off into the river. He was so distraught, he said to Elisha, Elisha, the axe head went in the river and it was borrowed. It's not even mine. And Elisha said, well, where did it go in? And he showed him. Elisha cut a stick, put it in, and miraculously, the axe head floated to the surface, and the prophet was able to pick it out. You think of all the things in the Bible, all the miracles, the burning bushes, the closed lion's mouth, the walking on the water, and in there is a situation where an axe head fell into the water and miraculously floated to the top. It's a little thing, but it was critical to that prophet. It wasn't his. So think about that today. What's going on in your life? What do you have that's irritating? What do you have that's bothering you that you think is a little deal? It's not to God. Take it to God today and trust Him. Turn it over to Him. Let Him give you peace, and He'll take care of it for you. God bless. I hope that ministered to you. Thanks for joining me for that morning cup of inspiration. And we'll see you next time.